sometimes when you are that great and you are that different and you are that progressive, like, it's easy to look back on it now and say, oh my God, everybody got their shit from him. But at the time, it was new to everybody. And people don't bank on that. You're someone like Keith who's different. There's no one like him.
I was on my apps in the club, bro, back then. Remember, I was walking around going to the DJ booth, like, yeah, you know, I'm an aspiring rapper. How you get back here, nigga?
We over here with,
I don't give a fuck who you with. That's what Future had that show there, bro.
Oh, Future was over there going
bro, 4 hours, this nigga in the crowd and shit with bottles and shit. Damn, dude.
For real, like, he like the foundation to all these niggas and shit, though. All this shit that's going on, for real, like, came, like, through him. I see the influence he's having on everybody, you know what I'm saying? Everybody, the mass people may not, but I see the influence though. The inner circle knows what's going on because it's popping off on the inside.
That's why niggas call you because you pick up your phone.
You never pick that shit up?
he really like a locksmith to this shit though. Like, he got the keys.
At Sonny's right now, I'm about to go to Platinum 21 at 4:30. You want to meet me?
He like showing us the way to go. It's always been like that.
Oh, kidding. Baby, why you feel for free? Too much lean, I fell asleep. Diamonds look like ketamine. Bought my money, a wedding ring.
He always positioned himself next to the next hottest person all the time. Ain't never missed ever.
Everybody's style, they came from Key. He has the same kind of cadences. 21 Savage, Post Malone, Lil Yachty, all of them.
I'm in the six with Batman, Key, man, and Key.
Anytime Key's name came up in any room, they were like, this person and this person's a new song. Like, all their ad-libs and their flow, like, that's them ripping off Key.
And I love Key to death, because Key's supposed to be bigger than it.
Now, just the way so much shit sounds like it, hard to even trace it back to him, and it's like pretty insane to watch.
I feel like I created a bounce, you know what I'm saying? And just like a flow, like a way to rap. They running out of breath bounce. That's what I call it, like, you know, trying to catch up breath. Like, hey. You know, it is what it is. It is, it, if I created that shit, got huge.
Prices going up, ayy. Told a pucker up, ayy. Better with a water with a surgery. Shut up. I ain't done yet.
What time is it, like 10 o'clock in the morning? And I'm about to have a martini. More liquor than espresso, so I don't be shaking.
I think everybody just know, you know, I'm talented, and I probably help out around my city just in the music sense, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, and other than that, my shit hard.
This is rare shit right here, you feel me? This not even on the menu.
Croissant from the bodega. Filet mignon from France, you feel me? New York City, man, live band type shit. I done did SOB’s before, but it's always before, nigga. Fuck all that shit. We ending that shit tonight. Happy
you got
to be
a
here.
Live band tonight?
Yes, sir.
That's right.
For sure, for sure. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know if everybody feel like they keeping it exclusive, but like tension there. It's like a light that just been flickering like for 10 years. You know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is just change the light bulb and it's just gonna stay on.
Can we turn this to this up?
Yeah.
Don't dare
try, don't
tell me.
Hey man, we got some of that devil's lettuce lit up right now, man. Some of that good.
New York City, man, keep making noise, man. Let's do it, man. 777, man. Live the action.
Oh, kidding. Please don't worry, let me. Ain't run inside your shit, I need an SB. No scantron, don't test me. Self-defense, no wrestling.
Like, he's going crazy. He's a musical fucking genius.
I make money disappear.
What's next for him is just doing what he's always done on a bigger level and sonically taking it even farther.
Man, I see you lifeless. Like this.
You know how everybody be like comparing, like, is this person the next so-and-so? I want people to say, is this person the next Keith? You know what I'm saying? For sure.